It was the summer of 69, and the first time I went down there, I was just like hooked, because there was all these girls and these guys were playing volleyball, and it was the beach, and it was like, this is what I want to do.